It's been a pretty lackluster year for them so far. Unable to do anything about TI until the qualifiers, but it seems like they have reached pretty good form for those TI qualifiers. We'll see how much farther they can go. They've already achieved top three here at ESL One Malaysia with a nice 2-1 over OG.